This is a short demonstration of how a hook style cane tip is changed. So the cane tip you're trying to remove is pulled up out of the cane until the little white stopper stops the elastic cord from shooting back in. And the new cane tip is hooked on using the hook, and the plastic is inserted back into the cane until it's all reassembled and inserted into the cane.